Hello everyone. Today I would like to talk about a very famous book. It is this, The Science of Getting Rich by Wallace D. Wattles. Right, this book has been published over and over again since 1912. And I appreciate my mother for giving me this book. At this time of reading, I realized that I've learned many new things. Yeah, the path to riches begins with a thought and with faith and purpose supplemented with gratitude, we can actually reach that destination. So this book actually adopts the monistic theory that all is one and one is all. So it's nothing scientific as the title suggests, but it's a process that you have to go through. Very experiential. So far, I have not come across anyone denying it or questioning it, but I find that it's an experiment worth undertaking. So this book, I would say, you have to read it like every 10 years, and it is vital for you to check your prosperity compass, whether it is pointing in the right direction. So all is well, it's only 100 over pages, so it's worth a read. Yeah, happy reading everyone.